Zoran, it's been a bunch of review video. Let's see my shop. Is there anything new? Alright, so I mean, Rob skins are back. Yes, very cool there. Oh, Victoria skins back, I like that one. Oh, we got a new locker bundle. Nice. So, Bryson, I can't pronounce his last name, but cool locker bundle though. Alright, so we have the, what skins are these? I forgot these skins. But it was a set of skins that basically were the same things. Like it is ticked off and stuff like that. But still super super cool stuff here. And I dab. Very cool. The pickaxe. And the glider. I have never seen this glider before. But it's super cool and everything separately. But now in the feature section, now we have Victoria Saint. One of my personal favorites. I like this one so much. She looks super cool. Then the back bling. Then yeah, the pickaxes. The toy trooper with the hairstyles. The plastic trooper with the hairstyles. And then the wraps. Then you have Sandstorm with the hairstyles. And then you have Scimitar with the hairstyles. The wrap. The control. And then in the section, we have a Dark Vanguard with the back bling. Then you have Elmira with the hairstyles. And the back bling also with hairstyles. Then you have Squad Kick. Hit it. And Jazz Hands. So two I could choose in one day, not nice. There you have now the Shoya wraps on outfit stuff here. Now there's wraps skins basically. So you can choose the color of the hair to whatever you like. And you can choose any wrap that you own. Any wrap. Doesn't matter which one it is. You can choose it. It looks super cool. So you can make your own, where is it? Galaxy skin, but I can't find the Galaxy wrap though. Is this it? No, it is not. Where is the Galaxy wrap? Ah, yeah. You can make your own Galaxy skin, which is just super cool. Why would you not want to make your own Galaxy skin? And you can make super cool stuff like this. But the coolest one that looks good on it is like the moving wraps, like these. And like slip wraps and all these cool moving wraps are the coolest ones. Like look at them. That's amazing. These are super cool skins here. I like this. And yeah, all of them come with the same wrap. All of them are just the same thing but as different character marks. They are the back blings and pickaxes now. You can do the exact same thing. You can make whatever you like. That looks so cool. Like the Rick and Morty portal. But as a little back. That's so cool. Well, why didn't I think I'd have a skin? Wait, wait. So I could find a wrap. Yeah, that's awesome. That's really cool, that's really cool. And then everything else is just basically the same thing. And now we have wraps, loads of wraps here. And it's also the Galaxy wrap. If you don't own the Galaxy wrap, you could get it to make your own Galaxy skin. And then some other cool ones here, like the Neo Normal. Very cool. But then yeah, we have Venom stuff here, the Venom bundle with Eddie Brock, with his style. Back bling, pickaxe. And then you have the comic book Venom with your style, back bling, pickaxe, and emoticon, and multi emoji. Alright, and then now we have the glider. And then the control. Then we have Balenciaga stuff here. Now we have Balenciaga Knights with Unchained Memories with your style, back bling, Kim Knight with your style, and back bling. Then you have the Balenciaga Unleashed with your style, back bling, K-Doggo with the S-style, and back bling. Then you have emote, pickaxe, glider, and wraps. There are special offers and bundles here, the Fallen Light pack, which is for a pack, the Shadow Eyes pack, Mario Masters pack, and last lap bundle, I don't think you'll ever leave. 25 level, 25 to 75. And then the Fallen Miku pack, if you want this specific skin, you have to claim it right now, because it's not claimable, buy it right now. Because it's going to leave in like a matter of days. I think it's like 2 or 3 days. And it's gone. So if you want this one, you have to claim it quick. Then now we have the cool legacy stuff now. The more you subscribe, the more stuff you get. And then we have the bonus for the star, back bling, pickaxe. Super cool stuff there. Nice job, you. See you next one. Goodbye.